Every journey starts with a single step. And that step will be small. There will be things you won't understand at first. Simple things will leave you awed. But it is taking those small steps that will overwhelm you. The world will seem bigger than it really is, but there will be people to guide you. Suddenly, it's like the world is right around your wrist. An ally. Pushing you to make that small step. Those who've taken the small steps, they take easier steps. But not necessarily bigger ones. To get there, we learn, we get familiar with rules, we make friends, we play, and we win. We understand how we can help others. Then, we help them and walk with them, hand in hand. We take chances. We experiment. We dive into a new culture. Having fun. We attempt. We accomplish. Then we commit to other things. We may try very hard. But there will be unforeseen circumstances. And, as life goes, we may give up. But then, we'll have to pick ourselves up. Correct our mistakes. Patch things up. Tie up loose ends. Finish what we've started. Just so we're satisfied. But life, as it turns out, goes in a circle. We're not the people we used to be. But our experiences, They weren't written in sand either. They were etched in stone. What they call relics of the past are to me treasures. And I guess Lao Tzu was right. It all begins with a single step.